I only talked to her because she looks like a total prostitute.